The Waterloo Engineering Spectrum 28 Venture Program is a $2 million partnership between the Faculty of Engineering and Spectrum 28, a venture firm I co-founded in Silicon Valley. The new program is a series of pop-up classes, a pitch event, and a demo day. It's meant to complement the existing programs by providing pop-up classes that address team formation and idea selection, and then a pitch day to help refine the ideas and provide more mentorship afterwards. The Spectrum 28 and Waterloo Engineering Venture Program is set up to really complement some of the existing programs on campus already. Before teams apply to any type of accelerator program, they need the right idea and they need the right team formed to do that. Waterloo has strong foundations for engineering, science, plus also for great teams of motivated and smart individuals. What's missing is the access to capital for not just the initial capital, but the long-term capital to have a company be, say, the next IBM or Apple. That type of long-term enduring capital is missing from this specific environment. The second thing is access to mentors and advisors that have the industry exposure and experience. Should all teams move to Silicon Valley? No, I think there's a strong enough ecosystem here that there are very good reasons to stay. But I think for any team, you should get more exposure. So traveling between multiple locations and getting more perspectives. I think being headquartered and home-based here in this region has a lot of advantages. Grad students and faculty are all encouraged to apply together with the teams, which typically tend to be undergraduate focused, but there's actually a distinct advantage to having the team contain grad students and faculty members because it adds to their ability to solve deeply technical problems. Quite practically, the future of Waterloo and its reputation is built on the work that is done today. A lot of work could be even stronger than it is now if the teams were to be exposed to a greater set of problems, then they could possibly solve those more meaningful problems. The core values in the mentorship and access, but the funds have enough capital in order to make a difference at the starting stages for any company. I'm a Waterloo alum and graduated from systems design engineering. It would be exciting to know that we exposed a problem that no one had solved and that Waterloo solved it.